Good evening, this is Dr. Reginald Johnson, president of Charter School Wilmington, and I'm wishing you a wonderful holiday season.
Last night, I stopped by the tree lighting event hosted by Multiplying Good, and the experience reinforced what a unique and warm community I'm lucky enough to be a part of. From cabs carolers to Santa to our students selling hot chocolate, everyone was united for a common purpose, to support the Be Positive Foundation. Thank you to our parents and students for baking our faculty cookies and for the generous Giving Tuesday gifts. We raised over $11,000 with the potential for more after matching funds are processed. Your generosity will provide innovative and flexible learning spaces for our students and staff. Our school community is looking forward to classrooms that allow them to comfortably collaborate, personalize physical space, and accelerate student outcomes. Last week, I visited Winterthur on an advanced placement BC calculus trip. We visited Winterthur's state-of-the-art scientific research and analysis laboratory, a research and teaching faculty housed in the Department of Conservation. Another group of students from our kinesiology and athletic training class visited the University of Delaware's athletic training facilities to learn more about their programs. The Honorable Chancellor Kathleen McCormick joined junior English classes last Friday in the theater to discuss what it means to be a judge in Delaware. And our French classes filled the hallways with holiday carols in French. I have really enjoyed watching our teachers engage in authentic and experiential learning to supplement the curriculum. Today, our student government held another town hall. It's exciting to listen to their suggestions on how to enhance our programming and support them even more with our time and resources. It's a joy to see their leadership skills develop so quickly. It has been a wonderful start to the school year, and we're almost midway. And what I'm learning this year is that the path at Charter is made by walking, talking, and learning with and from one another, not following a static set of directions. I'm wishing everyone a wonderful holiday season and a happy new year. See you soon.